go just like this. Go just like this. And do you see how it's real wobbly? And then you would do this. And then the pin would go in that little hole right there. And then you would take this pin, put it right, put it in this hole until it pops out the other end. But make sure it's lined up correctly, and then you would do this, and then you would put this back on there, and then you would take this nut with the washer, you put the washer on, then the nut, and then you would screw it on really tight. But first, do it with your hands until you can't anymore. Then you will need to take these pliers and the green thing again.
It's the hose clamp.
And the hose clamp. You take it just like you did the other time. Take this and carefully.
What's that stuff called?
What's it called?
The linkage.
This is the linkage. Oh geez, gas is coming out on me. Oh, I can't really get it right.